want to know what's up there. What is it there for me to know? What is it like to roam to foreign territory, to harvest in an cornfield? Ah, I know what's out there. Sweetly, underneath the bright, bright star. Let us let us see as you imagine it will be. With all its honey. I know such thing existed. I do hope that one day, the day will come that I can see what's out there.
Hey Bruno, what's with the long face?
Actually, I don't really know about all of you guys. But I don't think there's a place as beautiful as our motherland out there.
I'm not sure if there's anything like here.
Because Letala is the safest place to be. Because Letala is my home. And my heart is where home is.
No, hey Bruno. We are not going for tomorrow. It can be next month, next year, or maybe, like this Allah said, maybe never. This is our motherland. When we were born, this is us, our lives. We love Letala unconditionally. But if there's any chance at all to be out there, to see the world, don't you want to grab it?
Treating you well. That means this is all the people here, aren't you? This is Atika. This is Shiba. This is Bruno. This is Sabia. This is Ala. They have been the one who showed me the culture and the way they live here.
Kind of feeling I never knew existed in me.
We have a track meeting right away.
Hold on. of the world.